In this video, I'm going to download and install Wireshark. I'm just going to accept all the defaults with it, so I'm not going to do anything fancy with this. So I'm going to open up Chrome and just do a search for a Wireshark download. And the first one that pops up here looks legitimate. So I would skip any sponsored stuff if there was anything sponsored. But here it says download Wireshark, so I'm going to go to here. And here's the Windows 64 installer, so I'm going to click that, and it's going to go through the download process. So it's downloading here. Once it's done, it'll pop up. I can then click on here to execute it, or I could open the folder location. I'm going to just execute it, and we're done with Chrome. So I'm going to accept the user account control, close out of Chrome, and then once again, I'm just accepting the defaults with this, so I'm going to go through the licensing and just accept all the default installs, which actually is going to install an extra program here, but I'll go through all of it. Okay, it's wrapped up, and now I can launch it and get it running. So that's the install process, pretty simple.